हाँ आगे
Ever since I've been around, I've always read the midday, and that's a part of my everyday Mumbai kar lively, lifestyle. And I think so. Mumbai would be incomplete without midday, and therefore, I think this iconic night is dedicated more to midday than anything else.
You're an icon by yourself. So how does it feel coming into the entertainment space after such a big gap?
Well, when I started my career, I remember the first big news, even before my first film came out. On me was in midday, and ever since it's been a great relationship, mostly good, sometimes bitter, but mostly sweet. But I love the fact that midday celebrates us and gives us a chance to communicate with so many readers, the rest of Mumbai, and connect with them on a heart to heart, and that's why I love midday. Well, हम लोग अपने आप को जब देखते हैं तो ऐसा लगता है कि हम बहुत यंग हैं, लेकिन हमको फिर रियलाइज़ होता है कि अब हम सबको 15-15, 18-18 साल हो गए. तो वी हैव ऑल्सो सडनली स्टार्टेड बिकमिंग सीनियर्स नाउ. सो थ्रो बैक पिक्चर विद जॉन वॉज फ्रॉम 2004, जब हमने साथ में एक फिल्म की थी काल इन कॉर्बेट, एंड वी हैड सो मच फन. हम एक दूसरे की बहुत खिंचाई भी करते थे, एक दूसरे पर प्रैंक्स भी खेलते थे, और विद द वन एंड ओनली लेजेंडरी अजय देवगन, हु इज़ द अल्टीमेट प्रैंक्स्टर, हमने बहुत मस्ती की. सो दैट वॉज अ ग्रेट शूट इन कॉर्बेट. And today was his birthday. He shares his birthday with my father and with Bhau, with Ritesh Deshmukh. So it's a special day, and I decided to reach out to all of them and send them my love. Cheers, guys.